media is saying, oh, you're a Russian spy. Now you can't really make a deal with Vladimir Putin, because then look, proof.
I wasn't really sure if Hillary was going to be here tonight. You didn't send her invitation by email. And she just found out about it through the wonder of WikiLeaks.